The College of the Canyons Art Gallery is hosting an artist talk with artist Lisa Adams.
I do have an undergraduate degree, and I have what's called an MFA, which is a Master's in Fine Arts, which is the degree that allows me to teach. So where was I born? I was born in a suburb of Philadelphia, and I moved around a lot as a child because my parents were quite poor and were always looking for work. So I didn't go through any set program where now we're going to learn two-point perspective, and now we're going to draw the figure, and now we're going to have color theory. I never had any of that. I have very little spatial skills. And it's not for lack of trying. You make a saggy-looking flag, you know, where it's not all perky and bright, it's kind of saggy. I've got to do something else. So then I decided I would make it look like it was burned into it, kind of like a brand. And that was, it's kind of political only because it's a flag, right? It has to be. You can't say, why did you use the flag if we're not going to be political? Just hunker down, and it's going to be a tough ride, probably. If you are that person, the artist person, you will know at a certain point that this is really important. You'll know.
For Cougar News, I'm Jacqueline Barnes.